Clotrimazole cream is an antifungal medication used topically to treat various fungal infections on the skin. The active ingredient in this cream is clotrimazole, which works by inhibiting the growth of fungi responsible for infections. Indications. Clotrimazole cream is commonly prescribed for the treatment of fungal skin infections. This includes conditions such as athlete's foot, tinea pedis, jock itch, tinea cruris, ringworm, tinea corporis, and yeast infections, cutaneous candidiasis. How to use? Clotrimazole cream is intended for external use on the skin. Follow the steps for application. Start with clean, dry skin. Apply a thin layer of the cream to the affected area and a small margin of healthy skin surrounding it. Gently rub the cream into the skin until it is absorbed. Wash your hands after applying the cream unless your hands are the treated area. Apply the cream 2 to 3 times a day as directed by a healthcare provider. Continue using the cream for the full prescribed duration even if symptoms improve further. Contraindications. Don't use clotrimazole cream if you are allergic to clotrimazole or any of the cream's components. Have a history of severe allergic reactions to antifungal medications. Special instructions. Avoid contact with eyes, mouth, and other mucous membranes. If accidental contact occurs, rinse thoroughly with water. If you are treating athlete's foot or jock itch, ensure that you keep the affected area clean and dry between applications. Side effects. Common side effects might include mild burning or itching sensation at the application site. Less common but potentially serious side effects could include allergic reactions, redness, swelling, rash, hives, severe skin irritation or blistering. If you experience any severe side effects or signs of an allergic reaction, discontinue use and seek medical attention. If you are treating a yeast infection, keep the affected area clean and dry and avoid tight-fitting clothing.